Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to the Vactube. I'm your host, Daryl the Derelict. With me, as always, is Darth Arlena.
Hello there.
First off, let me say hi to who's in the chat. Oh, there's nobody in the chat because we're not live.
Did you forget to hit the button again?
No, actually, wanted to do this pre-recorded for some strange reason.
Yes.
I've been looking around the internet for stuff, you know, to like wear and stuff like that, you know, not just, you know, for like after Christmas, because Christmas is here, you know, people are buying stuff for everybody else. And, I've just been looking for some stuff and, I've got the hat thing covered for now. Well, not this one, but this one.
Mm-hmm. Nice hat.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Good friend made that for us.
Yes.
But, you know, in recent days, we've had a great friend of the channel make us a new logo, Mr. Fat Steven Seagal. And so it's like, you know, I'd really like to incorporate that. You know, we've got it's behind us, you know, right now. Mm-hmm. Did a really fabulous job on it. And, you know, I've been looking for stuff to wear, like on streams and stuff like that.
And you could always use a new t-shirt, and I know I could use a mouse pad for work.
Oh, dude, speaking of which, check this out. This mouse pad.
Oh, that is awesome. I love
Darth Maul. 21 years old.
Oh, my gosh.
All those scratches are from the old mice that had the ball in them. That's how old this mouse pad is.
The mice with the balls. Wow.
Yes. Mice. Mice with the bows. Anyway. Anyway, we just wanted to make this video today to let you know that we did something.
We did
and
something.
And I'm going to share a screen and let you see what we did.
We did something big, you guys.
It has been requested for a long time now.
Yes.
And we finally did it.
Finally,
Vactube the store.
The store.
We have merch. We have Vactube t-shirts, hoodies, Vactube the mouse pad.
I'm gonna get one.
Vactube the sticker, the Vactube chug mug. My personal favorite. The lurking while I'm working t-shirt. Thank you, Fat Steven, for encouraging that. We actually have a women's t-shirt as well. With boob coverage.
And it
so you don't have
pink
to worry
purple.
About it. It does. It comes in multiple colors. And we're about to. Oh, look. It just went live. Our store is now live.
We got a link. Store, y'all.
And the link will be in the description of this video. So basically, we're not in this for money. People just want, you know, it's like, hey, you got t-shirts, you got hats and stuff like that. We're all for that. And I've dropped the recommended prices on all this stuff to where, well, it's like here. Each mouse pad gives us 60 cents.
Yeah. So
the hoodies give
we're
us
not about making the profit.
Yeah. It's, you know, a few bucks here and there, but it's nothing major. Mm-mm. But, you know, it's a way. You guys have requested it, and we're finally coming through and saying thank you. Because without you guys, we wouldn't be anything.
Absolutely.
You guys
not.
Made us, and yes. I'll forever be in your debt.
Forever grateful to all of you.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Because remember, whiskey is key. Anyway. This is kind of an awkward video because we're not live. We're not used to this. So,
not at all.
Yeah. I'm just really glad that the dogs were quiet for this one.
For the most part.
Right before we started recording, Bear walked out the room and farted and it came on the microphone. So
I heard it crystal clear.
sounded like a duck getting squashed in the hallway. Anyway, link will be in the description. Thank you guys so much. We love y'all so much. And yes, remember, no matter where you are in the galaxy, you will always have a seat at our table. Y'all take care.
Bye.